Αυτό ακριβώς. Να δούμε αν επιτέθηκε
ο στόχος. What's your name?
My name is Agnes.
Agnes, okay. How can you spell?
A-R-G-Y-R-I-S.
Okay, he's the winner of spelling bee. Okay. Okay. And how old are you?
8 years old.
Okay, I'm 8 years old. Very good. Ah, there's Fina. Have you got a brother or a sister?
Yes, I do.
Have you got a brother or a sister?
Yes, I do.
Okay, a brother or a sister?
Sister.
A sister, okay. What is her name?
Her name is Christina.
Christina, and how old is Christina?
She is six.
Six, okay. Christina, can you play the guitar?
No, I can't.
What can you do? Okay, very good. Can you ride the bike?
Yes, I can.
Have you got a bike?
Yes, I have.
What color is it?
It's black.
Black, okay. And where do you ride your bike?
In the park.
In the park, very good. Okay. Mike, do you play football?
Yes, I do.
Okay. What's your favorite football team?
My favorite football team is Atlanta.
Atromitos, okay. Ah, Nicole, do you like pizza?
Yes, I do.
Okay, do you like on your pizza?
On your pizza, tomatoes, cheese, and ham.
Okay, very good. Ah, Chris.
Yes.
Can you cook?
No, I can't.
Who cooks at your house?
My mom.
Okay, do you like the food?
Yes.
Oh, okay. All right. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is uvalanche.
No. What's your favorite meal?
My favorite meal is lunch.
Lunch, okay. And what do you like eating for lunch? What do you like? Do you like potatoes? What do you like?
Chips.
Uh-huh.
And meat.
Okay, very good. Melina, what's your favorite season?
My favorite season is summer.
Summer, okay. What do you do in summer?
I swim in the sea.
Mm-hmm.
I play with my friends.
Okay.
And drawing stones.
You draw stones? Okay. What is the name of our book? What is the name of our book, Alexandre?
Fairyland.
Fairyland, okay. And who are the characters? Pano? Who are they?
It's a magic forest.
Okay, they live in the magic forest. Okay, and who are they? Melina and Tassos? Who are they?
Harry,
Lee,
Emma, Mona, Alvin, Erlina, and Willow.
Okay, very good. What is Willow? Where is Willow? Yes,
a magic tree.
A magic tree, okay. And what about Alvin? What is Alvin, Alexandre?
A leprechaun.
A leprechaun, okay. What is he wearing? What is Alvin wearing? Chris?
Green hat.
Okay, very good. What about Erlina? What is Erlina?
She's a fairy.
She's a fairy, okay. And what can she do? What can she do, Mike?
She can fly and magic tricks.
Okay, she can fly and she can do magic tricks. Very good. Who's your favorite character? Who's your favorite character, Melina?
My favorite character is Emma.
Emma, why?
Because she's wearing good clothes.
Okay, nice clothes.
Yes. Nice clothes. And fair hair.
And she's got
fair hair.
Okay. What about you, Alexander? What's your favorite character?
My favorite character is Alvin.
Alvin, why?
Because he's there. Fun.
He's you are new at school, okay? All right, Mike, ask her some questions.
Hi, what's your name?
My name is Des.
What's your name?
In
my bedroom.
In your bedroom, okay. How many rooms are there in your house?
Eight rooms,
okay. Which rooms? Can you tell me?
A kitchen, a living room.
Yes.
Two bathrooms and three bedrooms.
Okay. Melina, what is your favorite room?
My room.
Your room, okay. Very good. All right, what is there in your bedroom?
A white bed.
There.
There are white.
night there is a red bed, and on the bed there are cushions and dolls.
Mm-hmm.
On the wall and on the big wall there are stickers.
Okay.
There is a bookcase.
And what is
next to the boxes?
Okay. With what?
With my toys.
Okay, excellent. Anything else? Is there a computer in your bedroom?
No, it isn't.
It's there.
No, there is
no. Can you take this picture, Alexandra?
Bedroom, living room, bathroom.
Can you tell me what is there in the kitchen? What is there in the kitchen? Are you?
Fridge.
Make a sandwich.
Come on, make a sandwich. There are two clothes. Okay. What kind of clothes? Look at this one and this one. This one is
dirty.
Dirty. And the other one is
clean.
Clean. Okay. One dirty cloth and one clean. Okay. Sorry. Minnie. Okay. Now, do you know who's this? Who's this? Nicole?
This is SpongeBob.
This is SpongeBob. Okay. Can you describe SpongeBob? Can you describe SpongeBob? What has he got? Paolo?
He's got long nose, small hand, and small legs.
Okay, what else? What else, Alexandre? Hair or ears? Yes. What color is he? What color is he? Nicole?
Yellow.
He's yellow. Very good. Now, can you tell me where does he live? Where is his house? Where does he live? Melina?
He lives in a big pineapple.
He lives in a big pineapple. Okay. And where does he work? Alexandra?
In the grassy grove.
Okay, and what does he do there? What does he make? What does he make? Yes, Mike? What does he do? You don't know the word, yes?
He make love party.
Okay, very good. Who is his friend? Who is his friend? Despina?
Patrick
is his friend. And what is Patrick? What is Patrick? Christina?
He's
a little silly, eh? Yes, okay. Yes, we go.
And funny.
And funny, of course. And funny. Okay, now, let's think. every day. What does he do? What time does he get up? What does he do, Melina?
He gets up at 8 o'clock and he has breakfast.
Okay, he gets up at 8 o'clock and has breakfast. What does he eat for breakfast?
Does he eat?
Milk. Milk.
He can drink. He drinks milk.
Okay. All right. And then, what does he do then? What does he do then, Marina?
He goes to work.
All right. What about in the afternoon? What does he do in the afternoon, Alexa?
In the afternoon, they go to park with Patrick.
Okay.
And play.
And what else do they do? They play, and what do they like doing?
They like catching
butterflies.
Jellyfish.
Yes, they like catching jellyfish. Very good. And when he gets back home in the evening, what does he do?
He drinks milk.
He drinks milk
and goes to bed.
Okay, what time does he go to bed? Yes, Pablo?
At 9 o'clock.
At 9 o'clock at night. Okay, very good. How are you doing? What is Harry doing, Despina?
He's playing the guitar.
Excellent. All right, now, I want you to close your eyes and imagine you are in the magic forest. Okay? It's hot and sunny. Okay?
Okay.
Right. Open your eyes now. What are you wearing? What are you wearing, Nicole?
I'm wearing pink t-shirt and blue skirt.
Okay, a pink t-shirt and blue skirt. What about you, Vesna?
I'm wearing red t-shirt and blue shorts.
Shorts, okay, excellent. What are you doing? What are you doing in the magic forest? Yes?
I'm flying. On the tree.
You're climbing on a tree. Okay, what about you, Alexander?
I'm riding my bike.
Okay, Melina?
I'm playing with my ball.
Okay, very good. Now, what can you see in the magic forest? What can you see in the magic forest, Agiri?
I can see butterflies, bees.
Okay. Anything else, Christina?
I can see trees, grass.
Yes.
And stones, birds.
Okay.
Flowers.
All right. And what can you hear? What can you hear, Mike?
They make
nests in the trees. All right, excellent. snowy and cold, yes?
Raining.
It's raining. Okay, what kind of clothes do we wear in winter? Nicole?
Winter.
We wear? Okay, jacket, trousers.
Jacket, boots.
Boots, okay, very good. And what do you do in winter? Yes?
I play snowball.
Okay, all right. What else do you do?
I make snowmen.
I make snowmen. Why? Animals. Okay, which animals can you see? Which animals can you see, Christina? What is the rhino doing? What is the rhino doing, Alexander?
It is doing...
Drinking water.
It is drinking... It is drinking water.
All right. Look at the monkey. Can you describe the monkey? What has it got? What has it got, Lesbina?
Climbing.
Okay, it can climb. Okay, what has it got? Can you tell me? It's got?
It's got a big ear.
One big ear.
Two big ears.
Okay.
Do you like bananas? Do you like, yes?
Yes, I do.
Okay, but look, okay, all right. Do you want to play What Am I?
Yes.
Okay, let's play What Am I. Who wants to play? Choose an animal. Chris, you?
Yes.
Okay, come on. I don't care. You say whatever you want. Choose an animal. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Okay, come on.
It's not a mama.
You say the color. You say whatever you want, please.
The color is green. Mm-hmm.
What has it got?
It hasn't got leg. It has in both arms, and it don't walk. It doesn't walk.
It doesn't walk. Okay. What does it eat? Do you know?
Yes. It eats mice.
It eats mice. So green. It hasn't got hair, hands or legs. It can't walk. And it eats mice. What is it? Yes?
It's a snake.
Is it a snake?
The
color,
yes.
Okay.
The color is brown.
Of course. It's brown.
Brown.
Has it got any legs?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, it's got two legs. What else? What do you like to
climb? It can climb trees.
It can climb trees, okay.
And they eat bananas.
Okay, so what is it, Pano?
It's a monkey.
It's a monkey, okay. Sit down. Okay. Farm animals, okay. And which animals live on a farm? Christina?
Ducks.
Sheep. Okay.
Cows.
Chickens.
Goats.
Okay.
Two funny rabbits hopping away, hopping away, hopping away. Two funny rabbits hopping away, hopping away today.
house is near.
I'm sorry, O Lion. I'm sorry, my king. But this summer day is good for swim. Please, don't eat me, dear lion. I'll help you one day. Please, let me go. What do you say?
Ha ha ha! That is funny. You'll help me one day. You're too small for me. Just go far away.
And I'm flying glider on another day. I know it's much greater than mouse hears far away.
The noise.
She runs the lion, and what does she see? He's in the net, hiding under a tree.
The lion is sad. He runs and he cries. This is so bad. There are tears in his eyes.
Don't worry, my friend. Don't worry, my king. Your troubles will end when I buy the thing.
So she starts to buy the rocks of the net, and soon he falls through and lands on his head.
Thank you, my friend. I won't forget you. We always be friends, and I protect you. You're welcome, dear lion. Now, you can see, no matter how small, a good friend I be.
Μαζευτήκαμε με τα παιδιά, ανεβήκαμε όλοι μαζί πάνω στο τέταρτο όροφο. Η ομάδα μας, εδώ κάποιος μας έλειπε. Η ομάδα μας εν δράση. Διάλεξαν τα παιδιά λοιπόν τον υπολογιστή τους και αρχίσαμε σιγά σιγά να μαθαίνουμε κάποιες βασικές ρυθμισούλες. Ξεκινήσαμε από πολύ βασικά πραγματάκια, ώρα, ημερομηνία, πώς αλλάζουν την προφύλαξη οθόνης και μετά φτιάξαμε ένα φάκελο για να αρχίσουμε να βάζουμε μέσα τις εργασίες που θα ακολουθήσουν στην υπόλοιπη χρονιά. Αρχικά τα παιδιά δεν είναι πολύ εξοικειωμένα, δεν έχουν σταθερά χέρια πάνω στο πλουροποντί και στο πληκτρολόγιο. Τι καλύτερο για να ξεκινήσουμε από τη ζωγραφική. Απλές ίσοι γραμμούλες στην αρχή και όσο προχωράει ο καιρός πάμε και σε πιο δύσκολα σχηματάκια. Αυτά στα πρώτα μάθηματα.
Δέσποινα.
Thank you.